Montana State University's historic Montana Hall is now undergoing construction to make it more accessible for people with disabilities. Montana Hall is the home to various administrative offices that all students need access to. The bottom floor of the building is currently in compliance with the American with Disabilities Act, but soon Montana Hall will have a new elevator, fire stairwell, and a ADA-approved bathrooms on every floor to make the whole building compliant.
These are much-needed improvements, and they've been on our wish list for a long time, and we're very happy to finally be able to make these projects a reality.
That construction is beginning this month and plans to be wrapped up by December.